How's it going?
Good. I'm just trying to get all these essays graded, you know. Mm. End of the 6 weeks is coming up.
Yeah. Do you need any help with these?
Do you mind? Really? Would
yeah,
you do it?
Sure, sure.
Oh, great. Here, hold your hands up.
Yeah.
Here's that.
Okay.
And if you just check these, you've got that English background, just check it for grammar.
Yeah.
Look through these to make sure everything's right on these.
Sure.
And some of these, just double check them. I've already graded them, but if you could just double check them and look through those, that would be so awesome. And
sure.
here's a few more right here. Oh, this file, that's my private checking over all my grades and everything. So I've got all my codes in here. Would you check over that as
well?
Yeah,
I think I got it.
You're such a great neighbor.
Sure.
Thank you.
No problem.
Opera is just singing in cursive.
Why is it that you park on a driveway but drive on a parkway?
Onion rings are just vegetable donuts.
Okay, so the guys did the makeup, so it's our job to figure out what the tools are and what they're used for, and this is gonna be really
okay, I'll go first.
Okay.
Okay, this is easy.
Tape measure.
That's tape measure, okay, we know that.
That's that thing where you balance it and you have to find the bubble in the right line.
The leveler.
It's a leveler. There's like a big
No, this is a stud protector. I remember this.
What's that? What's a stud? Beep, 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 beep.
This
oh,
is just
let's go in the drill thingy. That electrical thing that goes through.
Oh, I think you're right. I thought it went to this. Oh, yeah, you're right.
There's a drilling set on there. I'm sorry. Okay, Terry got that one.
Falling too fast to prepare for this. Tripping in the world could be dangerous. Everybody circling as vultures. Negative, nepotist. Everybody waiting for the fall of man. Everybody praying for the end of times. Everybody hoping they could be the one. I was born to run, I was born for this.
Whip, run me like a racehorse. Pull me like a ripcord. Break me down and build me up. I wanna be the slip. Word upon your lip.
Heavy duty, that's what that is.
Is that a wrench? Is it?
I think so.
It's like a
grabby wrench. This is the exact same thing. There is no difference between those two tools.
Smaller wrench.
Yeah, smaller wrench.
Is it?
Yeah. No? Okay, these are more pointy pliers. Yeah. These are for different, they go together more.
Oh! That's that thing that comes in whenever you need to build furniture. That's what this is.
IKEA! That's the IKEA thing!
IKEA thing! Yeah!
I still don't know what it goes to.
Allen wrench.
That's an Allen wrench. This is a crescent wrench. And then I don't know what the opposite end is.
No, that goes to nuts and bolts.
Fighting for bloodlust and a holy war. Listen up, hear the patriot shout. Times are changing. In the end, the choice was clear. Take a shot in the face of fear. Fist up in the firing line. Times are changing.
Changing. Oh, do you believe? guys for coming out last Friday and supporting us against Lake Creek. It was a crazy game. The student section made it even more insane. And we just wanted to show our appreciation for you guys coming out and supporting us.
Come out tonight. We have a big game versus Tomball. It's also teacher appreciation. Wear a tie-dye and show your support.
Tie down the Cougars!
Thank you, Bears, for coming out Friday and supporting us. We appreciate it.
This thing goes, like, you click it on, and then you put it on the thingy, and then you twist it.
The crank thing.
The crank thing, yeah. We don't have a crank thing if you're doing it. That's a screwdriver.
Yeah, this is, and it's got the non-round, or the non-flat.
What's the name of it?
Yeah. Fellas?
That. This is that twisty wrench thing.
A movable crescent wrench.
Yeah,
adjustable crescent wrench.
Alright, this is a penny.
You messed
up with this.
Well, honestly, I'm not gonna lie. I don't remember anything. I may have gained, like, the smallest bit of knowledge.
Like, they're all just
and metal. I'm all really stupid about tools.
They're all just metal things with handles, so.
Tired of stepping on gum? What about feeling it under the desk? Why don't you try the all-new and revolutionary trash can? It comes in all shapes and sizes, and it's easy to use. All you have to do is throw your gum into it. Let's see what the teachers have to say.
This is a game changer. Use it.
Every single desk in this high school has gum on it. Every single one that you're sitting in right now, if you were to place your hands under the desk and grab it, there's a good chance that your hands would be sticky from gunk that's been in people's mouths that you don't know. Beware.
This is the problem. This is the solution.
Call today to get the revolutionary trash can. Gum not included.
Friday,
didn't you? Yeah! 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 Yeah
talking about. So, awesome. With this special recognition, we want to say congratulations.
Yes.
And I also want to personally thank Coach. Look at that. That's what I'm talking about. Coach was awesome. She was on the floor. She was leading the cheer. She was helping me with the line. It was awesome, Coach. High five. All right, hey, we love you guys, softball. We can't wait to cheer for you guys next spring, all right?
Last week at the Lake Creek High School volleyball game, our Lady Bear softball team won Most Bearded Bear. However, that is not all. We also have honorable mentions this week. Honorable mentions goes out to Blake Ross and Ryan Johnson. Congrats, you guys.